As a child, you would wait and watch from far away. But you always knew that you'd be the one to work while they all play. And you'd lay awake at night and scheme of all the things that you would change, but it was just a dream.
It's an honor of being named Player of the Year for the second time. I just want to thank my coaches and my players and my teammates. They really helped me through it all. I couldn't have done it without them.
I would like to thank the USA South coaches for naming me Rookie of the Year. Looking back on this season, I really want to thank the upperclassmen, the rest of the freshmen, for keeping good game-winning attitudes and really building each other up coming into the season. I think we were a little shaky with having so many freshmen, but we were able to gel throughout the season. That's what brought us to our success. I'd also like to thank Coach Fernandez, Coach Baker, Coach Hemont, and Coach LaCava for giving us a lot of good guidance and leading us through the season, bringing us so much success. So thank you.
It's a great honor. I'd like to thank the other coaches in the conference. I'm lucky to coach with 17 other great coaches in the USA South. I'd like to thank my coaching staff, Gabriel Louder, Thomas Moore, Sierra Hutchins, and Rich Callahan. They deserve this recognition as much as I do for all the help they've given, and also the team for doing all the work on the field. Obviously, without them putting it together on the field, this wouldn't have been possible.
A goal by number 32 for the Monarchs as the Monarchs win the USA South Championship. Great shot there by number 32, Emily Burrell.
It's just years of hard work that I've done personally, that my team has done for me. This is all about them, and I'm proud of them. You know, we went through ups and downs this year as a group, but most importantly, they stuck with the process, and here we are today. So I couldn't be more proud of them. It's all about these guys.
It is an absolute honor to be MVP of this tournament, and it is a blessing to have won this tournament. I couldn't have done without the support of my team and our coaching staff. It's honestly amazing.